Hi everyone, we're back in the USA and it feels so good to be home.